on the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime. Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not? Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let them spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
How much longer do we have to stay in this swamp?
Hey, careful. Finds what he's looking. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly. I said quiet, Nate. That's the other end. Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly. I said quiet, Nate. That's the other end of loud. Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
I said quiet, Nate. That's the other end of loud.
Intruder!
See ya. Intruder! Freeze!
Right. Yeah.
Heads up!
Perfect.
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out, fast. We can't let them get back to camp. You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
your weapon.
Hey, he's down!
Thank you.
Still got to arm three of the charges. Should be only two left. All right, one more. We're out of here. That's all of them. Now, let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right. Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
You bet we follow the hose, we find the can.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
"3 months, and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been..."
"Commander!"
"It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
"You would betray me for this?"
No, Zoran, I can't explain."
No need. "I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?"
"Do it."
"Brenna, search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here."
"Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime."
"Paying us enough for this shit."
"Shut up, would you? I'm sick of your complaining."
"This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. all the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Put the body over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
Drew the clear out!
In come
your heads up!
Intruder! Incoming!
Oh my God!
Flash him out!
No! Whoa!
Cut him down!
coming in on the right. Shit! Help me, kid. You gotta take out the tower.
I got you, Sully.
Thank you.
Should be this way. Oh, Sully. Look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's gotta be some sort of clue around here. I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing.